what we'll look at first of all is flight and how we actually get the plane to fly.